Come on. Work with me here. Damn it! Better. But still needs a bit more love. Looks like someone tried to patch this thing up sometime before I was born. At this point, I think that ancient duct tape is better than anything I can do. Better leave it be. This thing is gunked the fuck up. It's pretty loose. How can I tighten it? Much better. This thing seems pretty gunked up. I think I should move on to something else. This connection is pretty shaky. I could fix this battery post if I could get a good enough grip on it. There. Fits like a deadly electric glove. The distributor cap looks pretty gross. I need something small to scrape the gunk off the cap. That should help keep shit distributed. Well, fuck. Go back from whence you came. Maybe. Sick. Spark plugs busted. Carbon deposits. Of course. Please, I need you.
Junkyard Queen, where are you at?
Hey.
Holy shit, your hair. It's so...
badass. I was gonna say hot.
But yeah, badass too.
That shirt looks awesome too, I might add.
You like anything that starts fire.
Hey, not sure if you saw, but someone moved your truck.
No way.
Should we check it out?
Hey, Price. Nice wheels.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
It's his fucking bar mitzvah. Frank here's becoming a man. Aren't you, big guy?
What's he doing here?
Hey, I thought we were cool after that Drew North thing. Don't you want to be cool?
I just want to talk to Frank. As long as you don't get in the way, we'll be fine.
I told you. She's like this.
Gotta say, I really dig the whole tough girl thing. Frank was right about you. How'd you like to work full time for us?
Don't fucking touch her.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me, but if I lay a single finger on them, suddenly it's a whole other thing? Frank says you were asking about a client of his. That true?
Yeah, it's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't? Maybe I'll show you. See, you two Nancy Drews decided it would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business. I didn't go to a fancy academy, but that doesn't strike me as smart. Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you. But he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you'd like. Should we let them see it?
We're just talking here.
Okay, then let's talk. I want to know, right now, why you give a shit about this woman?
Why do you care so much?
Because fuck you. I'm asking the questions here.
Look, none of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
No. Tell me where she is now,
Rachel.
Wait a minute. No way.
What the fuck is your pro-
Rachel? As in, Rachel Amber? That makes so much sense. This is James Amber's fucking kid.
Damon.
Your dad's a real piece of shit, you know.
So? We don't have anything to do with him.
Right. Here's what happens next.
Come on, man. They're just kids.
No, they're not. This one is the fucking DA's daughter. And right now, she's going to fill me in on what her daddy is up to. and how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Damon, calm down. We're still talking. Everything's still cool. No need to get crazy.
Oh, you fucking bitch!
Damon! What the fuck? Chloe! Go! Now!
Hold on! Shit! 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 Hey! Hold on, okay? Rachel? No! No, I'm not losing you.
Rachel is going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's out of surgery, and now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
I don't know. Everything happened so fast. Do you know who Damon Merrick is? Or why he hates you?
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe, but I need the whole story.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
I think he wanted to scare us, so he'd stop asking questions about his business.
Is that how it became violent?
When he found out Rachel was the DA's daughter, he wanted information about you.
And how did he know that I'm her father?
I called her Rachel. And he figured it out from there.
It's not your fault. What happened next?
Damon had a knife out, and we all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off. And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something, but when he attacked her, I just froze.
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream, but I don't know what happened. And then we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth. I'll see if I can pull some strings with Ray. Maybe get you back into Blackwell.
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive. First of all, my department's been after him for some time. I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have, Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Steph. How's Mikey?
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay. Sure. Definitely.
Come on. Not that I have any coins anyway. Oh man. Jackpot. Being in a hospital this long sucks. I just want Rachel to wake up, and then I'll feel better. I owe Frank big time. Can't believe he did that for us. I hope he's okay. Not like I can do anything about it one way or the other. And what about Damon? Is he gonna come after us? I actually feel better knowing that James Amber is on his case. Ugh. That's weird. Oh, shit. I know those guys.
This doesn't look like the maternity wing.
There's a sign for the prenatal class.
I can't believe we're finally doing this. I'm so excited.
You're gonna be a good dad.
Guess I'm glad we stole their wine.
All right, then. Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
Here to see Mikey?
Yeah. How are things going?
Oh, you know how it is. Ups and downs. Mikey's hurt. Of course. But the doctors are saying it should heal up relatively quick. And Drew? Hey, maybe you heard. He's all set to go to Oregon State. Full ride for 4 years.
That's awesome.
Hold on. You said you were Chloe. Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you can answer.
Sure.
both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately. Yeah, I've been spending most of my time looking for work. I'm worried I missed something important. Do you know if anything's going on with them?
No. Sorry. This weekend was actually the first time I really hung out with them.
That's all right. I appreciate that you've been keeping my boys company. Mikey said he feels a lot safer around you. He's been seeming a little scared these days. I think my work situation's disappointed him. Both of them. Actually, in different ways. Sorry I'm laying all this on you. I've been trying to keep it light in there.
That's okay.
Nice of you to listen. Do me a favor. Don't worry either of them with... Oh, excuse me.
Chloe.
Hey, you made it.
Hey, Chloe.
Hey. How's the arm, Mikey?
I wish it was the other one, so I could draw and stuff. But other than that, it's just broken.
Sweet hair, by the way.
I bet you could pull off Sailor Mercury.
Thanks.
Any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
Why? What happened?
Rachel was stabbed in the arm by Damon fucking Merrick.
Yeah, that's not funny. Shit. You're serious?
Fuck that guy.
It wasn't because of me, was it?
Oh, no. We got our own set of problems with him.
That's crazy.
The whole thing makes me want to just... I swear, if I ever meet that shithead, I'm gonna...
What? What are you gonna do when you meet Damon Merrick?
Something terrible.
Uh-huh.
I am.
Like...
Challenge him to a karaoke battle?
Yeah, that's how we settle things on the street, huh?
Okay.
Throw dice at him.
Criticize his taste in film.
Okay.
Tell him about a band he's probably never heard of, but should have.
Enough. Anyway, we're glad Rachel's okay. You should hang out here till she wakes up.
Hey. Can I sign your cast?
Yeah, definitely.
Something nerdy. But not too nerdy. There you go.
Cool.
Hey. Wait up a sec. Sorry I got angry at you yesterday. About the money. You were just trying to help.
Don't worry about it. You were in a really tough situation.
A situation I created. When you said that Damon stabbed Rachel, I kept thinking, I'm supposed to look out for Mikey, not bring this shit into his life. I think you saved us from something so much worse. Thank you.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks for stopping by.
Bye, Chloe.
Hey.
Chloe, I can't even express thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it.
Oh. Yeah. It's not a big deal.
I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
Me too.
You've grown so close, haven't you?
Yeah. It's weird to think we just met a few days ago.
When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
Well, hang in there, Mrs. Amber.
I will.
Why has my son been assigned to you? I never authorized that he be seen by you.
I was assigned because Nathan was becoming quite upset.
So they sent a psychiatrist. Because my son was upset.
Holy shit. Dad, I'm glad that you're here.
Me too, Rachel.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No. I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
I'll come back in a little while.
My guardian angel. How are you? Not great. Better with you here. Rachel, I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard. What? Shut up. You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. And I'm so sorry. And you saved my life. You saved my life. I almost lost you. I can't believe I almost...
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Good. Happy that your dad's here?
I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe.
Like, on Mount Hood.
Would you do something for me?
Anything.
Sarah. My mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her.
figured you would. I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is, will you find her, please?
You really want this, don't you?
I do, Chloe. I really do.
Then, of course, whatever it takes.
I bet my dad has her number. Maybe in his office. Our house key's just under the mat. The code is 0722.
To your dad's office? 0722.
Yeah. My birthday.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll tell her how fucking cool you are.
Thank you, Chloe. For everything.
Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice. I like your shirt, too. I didn't know you were into dragons.
Who the fuck isn't into dragons? Sorry I bailed on seeing the Tempest with you. The whole thing just sort of happened.
No. Not a problem at all. So, what's going on with you?
I don't even know where to start. At the moment, I'm here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
She got stabbed by a psycho.
Oh my God.
Yeah. It was insane.
Holy shit. Wait, are you okay?
I'm fine. She's fine too, by the way.
Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
What? I don't even know what you mean.
Come on. A random psycho going around stabbing people? For no reason?
Well, that's what happened.
Chloe. I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
I swear, man. Everything's really okay.
Okay. I trust you. Just remember I'm here, okay?
if you suddenly need something.
Thanks. Anyway, see you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.
Hello? What do we have here? James has a file on Frank? I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom. Best dad? That stuff is all politics anyway. Sweet. A secret key. Now to find the secret lock. Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act. Welcome to Shadyville. I have to know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his. It could be about Sarah. James is working with Damon Merrick? This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah? Whatever is going on, I need to see if Damon knows where Sarah is. But how do I get him to tell me? What do I say? Better not touch that again. I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is. Okay. There's no way that Frank is snitching on Damon. But I love learning about his badass loitering charge. This is that freak from the mill. Wonder what Damon would think of his very cooperative comment. I agree to aid the courts on future cases. That could be seen as a little snitchy. Sarah sent all these letters, and James never gave them to Rachel? That's so messed up. The Sarah in this letter doesn't seem anything at all like the person James told us about last night. So this looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night. Payment? Holy shit. Fuck, that's Sarah. And she's at the mill. What is he doing to her? Does James even know what he's doing? Okay, I still have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Elliot?
Hey!
Elliot, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? This is Rachel's house, right?
Did he really just follow me here?
Did you follow me from the hospital?
I did. I'm worried about you.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe, what is...
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe, God, what have you gotten yourself into?
You... You wouldn't understand.
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
I can't talk much about it. It has to do with Rachel's mother. Her real mother.
And that explains you breaking into the DA's home and having this?
Believe it or not, yes.
I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot, just take a step back.
No. You need to listen to me. What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You end up in a fight.
I can see why you'd think that, but it wasn't her fault.
It's never her fault. That's the point.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad
for- The next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically, she barely gets in trouble. And you get expelled.
I took the fall because I wanted to. Rachel tried to protect me.
Yet somehow, it all worked out for her in the end, as usual.
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in?
God, look, I'm sorry I ditched you for the play, but...
This isn't about that.
Seriously, man. You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough. Look, Rachel is an amazing actress. And I don't mean on stage. She's fake. You're real. And I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Elliot, I promise. No one is manipulating me.
No? Just look where you are now. A high school dropout. Hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's crazy. It just as easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened.
Look, I hear you. I appreciate the concern.
I don't think you do.
Elliot.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
Elliot, please. I know you're upset, but-
I'm not upset! I'm trying to help you.
Look, I'm sorry, but I really need to go.
Why did you make me do that? Can't you just listen to me?
Elliot's gone full-blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping him off.
Who was there for you? When Max left? When your dad died? No one else gave a shit about you except for me. We have a lot to talk about. And I don't care how long it takes. We're not leaving until you see that I'm right.
All right, Elliot. You want to talk so bad? Let's talk.
What's really going on here? You can tell me.
Here's what's going on. We're at the DA's house, and we should probably leave before he comes back.
Don't worry. With Rachel in the hospital, James isn't coming anytime soon. I'm talking about your situation. Rachel is dangerous. You need to realize that.
You're right, Elliot. I didn't want to admit it before, but it's true. My life is in danger.
Thank you, Chloe. All I want is to help you. I'm glad you can finally see that.
You're right. I do need help. I need help immediately.
Hey, it's okay. I'm not going anywhere.
I'm attempting to move on, but it feels like I'm being blocked against my will.
It takes a lot of guts to tell me all this, and I want you to know that I will always be there for you, no matter what.
It's the police.
Okay, don't panic. I'm sure they'll just want to ask us why we're here.
What do we do?
I'll talk to them. There's nothing to be concerned about.
Thank you, Elliot. You're a great friend. Because Rachel got angry at her dad, who's been lying to her all her life, and he's still lying.
Hey, being a dad's tough.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
I think you didn't. You didn't have to. You didn't, right?
Would you love me less?
I guess it depends on what it was.
That's the trouble, sweetheart. The truth's risky. And the idea of you loving me even a little less? I don't think I'd ever want to risk that. Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Problem is, I'm dead. So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
I wish you'd told me when you could have.
You don't like the perfect relationship we had?
I wish you'd lived long enough for us to fuck it up. No worry. My ride, my tunes. Seriously going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel? Am I crazy?
Hella crazy.
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real. Shit. Is that blood? Frank? Frank! Shit, this is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've gotta help Rachel's mom.
Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer, and all your troubles are going bye-bye.
What the fuck?
I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand why does
he... Your daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know. The mother of his daughter. Is some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to-
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
After all, no one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year. Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
You can do this. Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
Can we just talk about what's going on here?
Okay. What should we talk about?
Whatever James promised you, he's a liar. And a cheater. He'll screw you over the first chance he gets.
You think I'm a fucking idiot? James Amber came to me because he was desperate. And now, I'm squeezing him for all he's worth.
talking's over.
Leave her alone!
Shut up. What the fuck? You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just trying to help. Get away from her!
I said shut the fuck up!
No.
Go to your fucking happy place.
Run.
Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon! What did you do?
I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man.
Fuck you.
Sarah. Rachel. Your daughter. Sarah?
Chloe Price.
You know who I am?
I saw you in the play. You were funny.
Thanks.
Sit.
Sarah. Are you okay?
We need to talk about what happened.
I am so, so sorry for...
Rachel can never know.
What exactly can't Rachel know?
What James did. Hiring that thug. Shooting me up with...
He's a piece of shit. And I promise that...
Rachel... can never know.
That's bullshit, Sarah.
You're not listening.
Rachel deserves to know what happened to you.
No, she doesn't. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her.
James is a liar.
James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him. Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her. Forever.
Don't you think the truth matters more?
The truth? What's so great about the truth, Chloe?
Why are you saying all this?
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
Everybody's broken, Sarah.
Oh? Does everybody abandon their own child for 15 years? Does everybody take money to stay away?
You're here now. That's what matters.
What do you know?
I know Rachel needs you. I know loss. I lost my father 2 years ago.
How?
Car accident.
He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light, and that was it.
I'm sorry. You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
I read your letter to James. You beat this before. You can beat it again.
No. I can't.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant. And talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could never give her.
At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
Even without all this shit, the Ambers are far from perfect. James is an elitist asshole and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
The worst mistake you ever made was giving Rachel up. That's what you said in your letter to her.
You read that.
You don't have to make the same mistake twice.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her, protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt. So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
Wait! Don't go, Sarah.
I'm done here. Goodbye, Chloe.
Hello?
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later?
Hey.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a sick scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order.
Fuck yeah.
We never actually escaped. Did we?
We've got time.
All the time in the world. So, how did everything go?
Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
Thank you. you.